Hey everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Outlast Part 5. Okay, so I think I was chased or yeah. Come on, move away. Okay, he busted down some doors. He didn't chase me. He chased me. Where did he go? I don't see him. Damn it. Come on, bust down the door. Yeah, that's right. But this time, please don't find me. Okay, he went downstairs. Should be fine now. I go now? I came from this way, I think. Whoa. Naked guys, again.
Paragons of patience, children in the suppression of our desire.
They're in my blood if they want to get out.
But now.
What? Enough with the tongue and liver. There's anyone up there. Phew, no one. Great. Is there anything inside? Oh, battery, thank you. Okay. Anything else in here? Oh, a file. Okay. Proper purge gate maintenance is crucial to Project Wallrider security. Please refer to Merkov Corp maintenance manual or seek guidance from a supervisor with the proper security clearance. Okay, yeah, whatever. Screw you. Oh. Need a keycard, okay. Whoa. The hell? So the big guy is downstairs and I hope he stays down there. Well, both. You're not gonna kill me, are you? I don't know what's this music for, but I'm running away. Something smashing through the window or whatever. Okay, I'm running away. Don't want to stay to find out. Oh shit. Fuck. The hell? He almost got me. He is down here. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Please don't kill me. Please don't find me. Oh god. Okay, I'm too scared to move from this spot. Oh, damn it, he's still here. He's coming again. Way too close, I can't do anything. Oh, he's coming. And I went the wrong way. Oh god. Did you just look at me? I think he did. Don't pull me. Please. Well. Okay, that's all the time I have for now. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos. Bye bye.